Saints Row, Mayhem, the Vice Kings, A Woman Scorned, Double A Gamer for Life. Okay, so admit it, Mayhems are definitely some fun. Getting to blow some shit up, you get up to the upper levels where they give you infinite RPGs, and definitely loving that. Remember to bring some food with you. You never know, it can get a little hectic out there on the street, so. Looking to make the combos, the bonus vehicles, you'll see the red arrows on them, people as well. And looking for the combos, fence lines, anything with a cluster in them. And just a lot of fun to go around the row and blow shit up. So let's get into it.
Pleasure to meet you, I'm Mary. You may be wondering why a woman my age is running a place like this. Well, I'll spare you the details, but suffice it to say, my ex-husband didn't want me to have the club, so naturally I took it. Now that we're divorced, Nathaniel thinks he can run off with my trollop of a sister. Sadly for my ex, this isn't the case. Nathaniel owes me thousands of dollars in alimony, and I intend to collect. Until he pays me, I want you to go and destroy as many of his holdings as you can. The more you hurt him, the sooner he'll pay.
I'm getting into a strip club if it kills me.
Don't waste your time with those other sucker MCs. I'm the real deal.
blowing up those news fans. Retribution from escort activities. Like, well, you remember to bring some food with you. You never know if you can get your head inside your head. Achievement, level 8, nice. Grenades, for sure. Alright, that's going to wrap up the Mayhems. You know, hope you're digging the videos. Appreciate the thumbs up and subscribing, and we'll see you on the next one.